thinking, am I stupid to be funny over things that's been haunting me all my life? Ain't no fucking living proof that if you want it, you can have anything right before your eyes.
The award goes to Lil Nas X.
The number one song on the Billboard Hot 100, Call Me By Your Name by Lil Nas X.
I want it fame and I want it riches. Wanted happiness, wanted forgiveness. Started focusing on all these wishes. Crazy how this shit come to fruition. I've done things in my past I'm sorry for, so please don't hold me. Old people in my life should know that I am.